Hi Vanya, hi Cliff. Congratulations on renewing your wedding vows. Hope you all have a fantastic evening. So glad we could all be part of it, even in just a small way. So enjoy your evening all. Lots of love.
Happy anniversary, Vanya and Cliff. Enjoy yourselves, have a lovely time. Bye.
Bye.
Hi Cliff, hi Vanya. Congratulations on your 40th wedding anniversary, and here's to many more years.
Cliff and Van, congrats on 40 years. Push that aside. You're getting remarried. We start all over again. Are you mad? But anyway, next year we'll celebrate your first anniversary after all this time. Congratulations, guys. We love you and we miss you lots. Take care.
Bye. Bye.
Happy wedding anniversary. Sorry we can't be with you at the moment. We're out here in the snow. But we wish you the best. And, happy anniversary, guys.
Excellent, and I wish you all the best for another 40 years. See you guys.
See ya.
Bye.
Hi, Cliff and Vanya. Congratulations on your 40th wedding anniversary. It's absolutely amazing. What a wonderful milestone. I remember the day of your wedding all those years ago. And it's been fantastic and well done. Have a great party tonight. And I wish I was there to celebrate with you and all the family. And many more to come. Lots of love to you all.
Hello, Auntie Vanya and Cliff. Hope you have a lovely day. Put my posh hat on for you. Or as we say in Wales, Lonfachiadau.
Hi there, I'm Donna. I'm Elizabeth's second eldest. Congratulations on renewing your wedding vows. I hope you have a fantastic evening this evening and enjoy the rest of your life together. I wish you all the joy and happiness in the world.
Oh, I've not started it yet. Right, here we go.
Hi, Vanya and Cliff. Oh, lovely to talk to you. Happy anniversary. Have a lovely, lovely evening. Wish it could be with you. Lots of love from us all in Rugby. Bye.
Wow. Hi, Cliff. Hi, Vanya. 40 years. That is absolutely wonderful, and I'm so happy that everybody is around you there this evening to celebrate this amazing occasion. I can remember all those years back in Africa, Rhodesia, and you know all the stuff that's happened since then, and we're all in different countries, but know that we're all there with you in spirit, and have an amazing party and celebration.
Well, Clifford and Vanya, what a happy meeting you are having. And to think of 40 years have gone by. I can remember being at the wedding, and that was the St. Mary's Cathedral in Salisbury, and those days come very, very clear to me. The dress that I wore at your wedding, I still have today. And very happy too. In fact, Gwen's going to take photos of me. But I would like to congratulate you both. I think 40 years with a wonderful family gathering around you right now. And my thoughts and prayers are with you. And let's hope as you travel along life's road that happiness will be with you always. Lots of love from me and happiness for all of you.